Jenny has been a hospital teacher for 9 years now. She works for a pioneering NGO which has helped educate 60,000 hospitalized children so far.
What we have to do is reconsider the work we do in the classroom, partly to compensate for them being here. We try to make the time we're with them, whatever it is, the best and as normal as possible for them.
Y que sea lo más normal posible para ellos.
El colegio me ha ayudado a distraerme.
School has helped me to be more at ease and to be more able to focus, to have more opportunities to do things and to understand more.
De poder entender más bien.
The president of the NGO remembers teaching one child with cerebral palsy.
One girl had amazing achievements. The only thing she wanted was to study, to be trained. She learned to read, to say a few words, and most importantly, got onto a training course, something that neither she nor her mother had ever dreamed of.
Doing lessons in hospital helps children feel more cheerful during their treatment.
The hospital school not only aims to keep up with classes and academic achievements, but also serves as a distraction for children.
Más bien, en este sentido, en el hospital, cumple una función de distracción, de relajo.
The foundation is now lobbying for a law enshrining the right of all children to be educated while they're in hospital.